His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Tongues are wagging about you. Geralt the Giant Slayer.
Well, my dad's off fighting the black ones.
Come on, Roach.
Wasn't a fair fight. Didn't stand a chance. Blood hasn't even dried. Trail's fresh. Blood hasn't even dried. Blood hasn't even dried. Ground splattered with blood for a few feet around. A lot of it. Hasn't even dried. Another victim.
Hello there, Roach.
Watch yourself, White.
What's this?
It's a dormant.
Melt this blade and forge it again. A sword for cutting, not looking pretty.
Greetings, White Wolf. I suspected you'd come by. Bah! I was sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
The best stocked armory in all Skellig is right here at Caer Trolde Castle. Everyone knows it.
I'll gladly see for myself.
Take your time. Give them all a careful look.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Swords need thumping.
You've no respect for our customs. Not me, nor that witch, Yennefer.
No Nordling will ever understand the Isles.
This is Skellige!
Mind your manners. Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe. Remember that.
Interested in a weapon? There's a tale behind every item I've got.
What are you peddling? I think I have something that was meant for you.
A letter from me mom. Says here me sis was bringing it. How'd you come by it?
Came across some bodies in the woods, victims of a monster attack. Found this letter on one of the dead, a woman.
Singer's dead. Ah. Told her and mom so many times. Come over, live with me. No, I had to stay on Pharaoh. I gotta send someone to fetch her body.
I'm sorry.
Thanks for bringing word. Not every man will go to the trouble. Here, take this.
See, we'd see cracks off the brig on them.
Did you sever his head?
Head of a champ.
You, Odin?
I am. Hear about me, sonny?
Where should I look for your son?
East of here. Midst the ruins of the fortress. He went there with some rogues from Pharaoh. Met him at the tavern. They filled his head with nonsense about some treasure. I said, sonny, Pharaoh folk are liars to a man. You shouldn't fraternize with them. But he knew better.
How'll I recognize him? All I know is he doesn't listen to his father. Pretty typical for his age.
His name's Olve. A cheerful lad. A bit of a lisp. Nothing special about his looks. Except last I saw him, he was wearing a yellow tunic. Lovely. None other like it in the village. Got it from me a year back, on his birthday.
That ought to do it. I'll look around. No promises, though.
I'll be a priestess when I grow up.
Come back to the village at once.
Not so fast, Roach. The fiend. Its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ate only the entrails. Fussy. Some. Ran this way. Cross to the other side. Came this way, toppling trees. Get away this time. Yellow tunic. Must be Olve. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Run, Roach.
Rift's taken. Ye and that witch Yennefer both.
Hamdun's balls. 'Twas you promised Christopher an apprentice.
Move it. Take it easy.
Forget them. I'll be the same. Strong and happy ones.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him. Son, nothing good ever came out of Pharaoh. Stay home. Your time has yet come for adventures and glory.
Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
Was it hard, killing that vermin?
Rain Ragnarok itself upon us.